Unpredictable, exciting, revealing, mysterious, misunderstood. The appearance of who I am is definitely not what they anticipate. I think that I'm normal looking, and so there's definitely a lot of times where I was misperceived as the secretary or the assistant. And I think people just don't expect somebody who looks normal to be doing this job. Not at all. I was really driven to be a doctor. My first memory is of wanting to be a veterinarian, and after that I wanted to be a doctor. And I went hard, 100% at it, to be able to go to UCLA in California to study pre-med, and did that for 4 years. Still thought I was gonna go, and then my life made a very sharp turn, and now I'm doing this. I keep a lot of tissues in my office. Yeah, I really should just take stock in Kleenex or something. Human life has a lot of trauma in it. So any part of that trauma I've probably seen at this point. Insane deaths, any horrible ways to die, I've definitely seen it and witnessed it to some extent. Ultimately, with this work, if I made a difference, it's a good day. I think a bad day doesn't necessarily correlate with a hard day. Sometimes the hardest days are actually the best days because I made the biggest difference. But a hard day would be just a day where I see a lot of grief when I'm working on a murder with a severed head in the back of someone's car. That's a hard day. That's not an easy day. Not necessarily a bad day, but hard.